conversation, talking about pastimes and activity. Dialogue 3.1. How old are you?
I'm really excited for Aunt Mary's surprise birthday party this afternoon. Aren't you?
Yeah. How old is she?
She'll be 55 on May 14th.
Wow. I didn't know that my mom was older. She's going to be 57 on September 2nd. Anyway, Aunt Mary's going to be so surprised to see us all here.
I know, but we still have to get all the food set up before she gets here.
Oh,
we're all ready now.
Sure,
she's here.
Surprise.
Language notes. I'm really excited. Notice the emphasis on really. Really is used to emphasize the adjective excited here. A birthday party. Notice that the normal stress for a compound noun falls on the first element of the compound. Aren't you? This negative tag is used to show that the speaker expects a positive answer. Patty assumes that Susan is also looking forward to the party. She'll be 55. Notice that 55 is stressed here. This detail answers the question, how old is she? 14th. Notice that we use th four ordinal numbers, starting with 4, but first, second and third. The stress is on the second syllable, 14th. Compare this with 40th. 40th.
She's going to be.
Notice how this is pronounced like gonna be. Instead of 4 syllables, go slash ing slash to slash be there. Are 3 syllables, ga slash na slash be. Thank you for watching us. Please following my channel for more video.